Greenheck. Building value in air.
Hi, I'm Alex with Greenheck Dampers. I'm going to be taking you through Belimo's new remote BACnet life safety damper testing module, the FSKN. The International Fire Code, as well as local fire codes, require that fire smoke dampers be maintained in accordance with NFPA Standards 80 and 105. These NFPA standards require that smoke and fire smoke dampers be periodically tested to confirm that they will operate properly during a fire event, and test records be maintained for the prior three test cycles. The FSKN allows building owners to easily comply with this code-required testing without the need for disruptive visual inspections or expensive control methods. This innovative new addressable device communicates via BACnet or Modbus, allowing each damper's position to be controlled and monitored from a building automation system or fire alarm panel. Upon the command to test, the FSKN initiates damper cycling and verifies the fully closed and fully open position of the damper. A pass or fail indication message is then stored and available for reference. Using the FSKN to perform code-required damper testing is much simpler and less expensive than traditional control methods. Now these tests can be performed on demand by a facilities manager via BACnet, including inaccessible or difficult to reach dampers. Installation is simple. The FSKN is a remote testing module, so it can be installed in a convenient location, including mounted directly to the damper sleeve. It is available in 24-volt and 120-volt options, which also can be used for 208-volt supplies. Power is applied through the FSKN and wired in series with the damper actuator, as well as the heat response device and smoke detector depending on the type of damper. Damper position indication switches are wired back to the FSKN for monitoring. BACnet or Modbus connections are also made to the FSKN for communication with the building automation system. Operation is easy as 1, 2, 3. First, the building automation system commands the FSKN to close the damper by opening a normally closed relay contact and cutting power to the damper actuator. Next, the damper position indication switches verify correct closure operation and the FSKN records a pass or fail value. Finally, the FSKN reopens the damper by closing its contact and restoring power to the actuator. A pass or fail message is then available for the building automation system to read via BACnet or Modbus. Any issues or obstructions are quickly identified and can then be investigated if necessary. Work with your engineers to get Greenheck life safety dampers and the Belimo FSKN specified today. Contact dampers@greenheck.com for more information on this innovative new product.